Emma, can you read me?
I can. The signal's a lot better now.
Good. I found what these cables are connected to. It looks like a power reactor.
Do you think you can power it? Is it safe?
I don't know if it's safe for sure, but it certainly does something. There are four doorways connected to it via cables. One of them seems accessible. The door behind me is also locked, so it doesn't seem like I have much choice.
Okay. Follow the cable through the open door and see if there's a power source connected to it or a way to open these other rooms.
Got it. Like these cables lead through to more rooms. I'm gonna follow them, see if they connect to anything that can help power that central machine.
Good idea. Let me know if you find anything useful.
I've seen this technology before. I wonder what it does. Emma, that cable is connected to a terminal. It seems to have sent some form of energy back to that reactor and unlocked the other doors in this room. I'm going to check it out and follow the other cables attached to the reactor. Let's see what's behind these doors.
Maybe you're onto something here, Millie. Report on any changes.
is that?
I think whatever you're doing in there is having an effect on the greater structure.
Let's hope it's a good thing. This reactor seems to be fully powered and is sending something back to that machine. I'm gonna check it out. From what I can tell, this machine is powered by a third, and another door connected to it has opened. How fascinating.
Okay, Millie, I trust your judgment. Let's see if it actually works as you think when all thirds are powered.
I'm on it.